Okay, just wanted to make another small short video just to show. So pretty much got everything done. I thought I was gonna have to bungee cord it, but I actually was able to use my old battery strap. Just gotta turn it the right way, get it in the clip in the back, and then boom, it ain't going nowhere. Everything's tight, ground's tight, everything's good. Like I said, you're just gonna have to drop it in straight. Like literally, don't try to go sideways. I did. You know, you don't want to turn the battery or nothing sideways. Literally drop it this way, straight in, and then you're just going to have to turn it to the right slightly a little bit, pop up the positive terminal, and I would recommend taking off this bolt, which releases the bolt from the positive terminal, because you are turning a wrench, and there's the main fuse to your whole car is right here, and then a bunch of fuses are right here, so you don't want to be torquing a wrench on that, not to mention, like I said, don't torque it on top of these, the lead, because if you do that with the pliers, it'll snap the top of that right off. So take it off the car first. But like I said, when you're putting this on, take this bolt off and take this off, obviously, so just these can slide off, and then all these fuses can go away in the back right here when you're working on it. Because like I said, you don't want to end up this right here. Let me give you a little demonstration. You got all these fuses. So if you get this out of the way, you can at least work on it without worrying about breaking all this plastic. So, like I said, you just got to turn it sideways a little bit. I'm not going to say, you know, I'm not saying you got to be a certified mechanic or anything, but, oh, I got to get a GoPro. I'm another GoPro for my freaking head. This is retarded. Anyways, like I said, it just clips on. You go in like this. Put it on. Sorry, guys. Go on. Push it this way a little bit. Boom. Goes down. Everything's fine. This thing ain't going nowhere. So, I just wanted to show that. Nothing's happened so far. I'm so good. But I will drive it again tomorrow. And we will go from there. All right. Thanks for watching, guys.